Johnson Jr. and Judy Trump Control, set another fair. And they're off and trotting, Jeannie Brandon from the inside, the outside, shaking over the command now, Jeannie Joker's through, in the first turn he tried, Jeannie Joker's through, clears by two lengths, in second, Jeannie Brandon Brook, as they come to the stretch, first time by, clear, Jeannie Joker's through, still by a couple lengths there, Jeannie Brandon Brook charges hard in second, as they go to the line, they'll head to the quarter mile marker, it's Jeannie Joker's through, looking strong tonight for Seth Miller, back there second, Jeannie Brandon Brook throughout the quarter, in 31 and 4 minutes seconds, and on the backside they roll for the final time, it's Jeannie Joker's through by six now, second is Jeannie Brandon Brook, they hit the far turn, and Jeannie Joker's through stride, drawn out as he rolls for home. Second is Jeannie Brandon Brook at the end of the stretch. It's Jeannie Joker's crew heading for home in race 20 to 19 tonight. And Jeannie Joker's crew is your victor in a free-for-all. Second, Jeannie Brandon Brook.